Welcome to this installment of Cengage Learning's Digital Course Support Self-Training Video Series for students.
Your instructor creates and assigns activities which you will access from the Assignments page. These activities can include all assignment types from graded tests to practice homework, and from study tools to external web quizzes. From the Assignments page, there are two assignment view selectors. First, choose your course or section and click Go. Then, choose to view all assignments or just the assignments that are available for you to take. The Assignments page will display the assignment name, due date, Actions category, number of submissions allowed, time allowed, score, and notes. Use the buttons in the Actions column to manage and access your assignments. The availability of the particular action or information depends on the assignment type, its current status, and the settings chosen by your instructor. Click Take to begin taking an assignment, Retake to retake a previously completed assignment, or Resume to continue taking an unfinished assignment. After clicking the appropriate button from the Actions column, review the assignment information and click Start Assignment Now to begin. Questions are delivered to you individually, but you can skip ahead or return to a question using the question list on the left side of the page. When completing a question, the question may include additional learning resources and feedback tools. The learning resources, such as the ebook and video reviews or animated example exercises, will provide further instructions on the topics being tested in the question. You may also have feedback tools such as Check My Work or Hints. Check My Work allows you to see if your answer is correct and may provide additional feedback. Your use of Check My Work may be limited depending on the options chosen by your instructor. After completing all of the questions, click the Submit Assignment for Grading button. Depending on what options have been chosen by your instructor, you may also be able to save your progress and return to the assignment later. To do so, first click Save and then Exit. After submitting the assignment, your available options will appear on the right side of the page in the What Would You Like to Do Next window.
Thanks for watching this self-training video. Find more videos and other helpful product resources at the Digital Course Support site.